Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Transporter Extended Version by cjuk7887, as once again requested by Fumbly Bumbly. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Really appreciate your support. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. An extension to my transporter map, F6 may be useful, can be unforgiving, so think carefully about portal placement. Easy to medium difficulty. And then thanks to nobody, Jay Gauntley, Spiels, Sats, Fail, Yorick, and somebody else for play testing. All right, so let's see if we have as much fun with this and as much enjoyment with this as we did in yesterday's map. So there's gonna be a light bridge on its side somewhere, possibly. Oh my god, seems to be a lot going on here, which is worrying to a certain degree. I do wonder if I could, like, skip past these turrets. They didn't all see me, though, so. Okay. Turns off Fizzler. Gotcha. Take keep. And circle. Not particularly helpful at the moment because we can't get through here in any way, shape, or form. Also, that button turns off the funnel. Okay. Oh, that was the wrong way. I got a little bit turned around. Okay. Gives me a panel there, so that's how I can activate that. Up to there, but to do that I need to somehow get around there and I assume that passageway will lead back down to there as an escape path for that. Turns off that. Okay, just gotta be wary of signage. Don't know where the signage has gone there, but okay. So if I was in the funnel, I could go through the funnel myself or use the funnel to go up there and across to there. How do we get started here? I was thinking a reverse funnel, but the funnel doesn't reverse, does it? So it's not going to work. That's just death. That's just death. It's silly trying to do that. I'm pretty sure you could, though.
Okay.
Doesn't do anything for me though, does it? My god, there's a lot to this map. Okay, that's a return path. Alright, so it looks like there's a panel almost. There is a panel. There. Without skipping past those turrets. How do I proceed from here? That is just a return path, right? Yep. That'd require me to open that up, but I don't see how I can do that. So, I'm a little bit... confused. So how do we get started here? We can easily get around here. I don't know. Just something about it doesn't feel right to me. Something about it just doesn't seem right. You gotta be quick. Game logic. And then I would do something, just something like this. I don't know, I just feel like, I feel like skipping those turrets is an exploit. But at the same time, I'm not sure what else to do at the moment. Oh, wait a second. Now I see. Now I see. But it didn't really work as I thought it would. Alright. Now we have the cube. Now we can go around here. Okay. We have a cube. That's something, right? Surely that's not what you want me to do. What did it say in the description? It did say it was unforgiving. Right? Can be unforgiving, so think about portal placement. I mean, yeah, that's not right either. So, we find ourselves at yet another sticking point. How do we get past here? I'm just not seeing it. Kill me. I mean, I'm still pretty convinced that the whole turret skipping thing isn't intended, although it's very easy to do. It's obviously for a light bridge at the end, I guess, to get across there. Laser cube's going to open up that bit there. I genuinely am stuck as to what I can even do from here. Unless it's a big unless. Okay. That's something. And that's something else. All right, progress. Okay. Save there. Okay. We are making progress. Did I save? I don't know. Now that gives me a light bridge. I think okay. I see what I'm meant to do here. So I meant to actually turn this off. So if I stand on here and do this and this, that will turn off the funnel, and then I can use the light bridge. Think. Okay. I'll put it there. Ah. I think I got caught out by like the push that you can sometimes get out of an angle panel. Huh. Or maybe not. Right, that was weird, but okay. So now, I can do that. And then I can block the turrets. Like that. And that's the proper way to get across here, which I'm a lot happier with now. Okay. So, we're here. Is there anything else I could have done over here, though? That's not going to help until I get another cube. I'm not going to be able to open that really until I get another cube, because I need a cube to sit on that location, so... I think this is right. So let's go back down to here now. Back into here where we were before. So we have that, but I need to be able to just do this. I can delay it, can't I? Can I? If I could get into the funnel, this would make it a lot easier. Okay, so what if I did then instead? Let's respawn another cube. So I'll drop that into the funnel. There we go. That makes things easier. Okay. And then we can take this cube across here. Huzzah. Okay. Things are looking up. So, from here, I'm first going to want to get rid of the turrets. Excellent. No more turrets to worry about. So now I can open up this. Aha. Okay, so that opens up a pathway back through to here. The real question is that pathway permanent? The pathway is not permanent. All right, so now we do that. Now I think what we want to do is reset. All right, so that's a way back into there. Let's think about this. What do I want to do here? Maybe I'll bring the cube over here first. Take this one off here. So we really want to get a cube over to here, don't we? So maybe what we're going to do is same as what we did for a start, using the laser cube instead, though. If I can, get down here, that is. Oh, you git. Well, serves me right. Okay. Pop that there. Back over to here. Now, this one. Right, this is here actually, I think, to give the player a bit more time to set this up. Okay. Excellent. Stand on there. Sorry, I just had to think about what I was doing. We stand on there. Go through here. That goes up to here. I wonder if I need to swap the cubes though. Then we want this. We can take this through to here. Then we can go and get our other cube back. Now the question is, we need a light bridge. See, when I did this before, maybe I should have got the light bridge first. When I did this before, I had the funnel. And I funneled myself up, didn't I? So that's here. I can put that there, actually. Go back through here. Alright, how do we do this then? I know exactly how we do it. I know exactly how we do it. Just requires a little bit of backtracking. But, so we'll leave that there. Do we need to leave it there? Actually, no, let's take this over here. So we'll place one cube here. One cube over here as well. Okay, so it's black portal we're going to use. We're going to use this passage down here to get up to here. To there. I think we should be done. And in which case, that was a pretty good puzzle. I did enjoy it. I'm glad that the exploits that I thought weren't a part of the solution, like getting past the tourists that way. I don't know how you could address that. Let's see, what's behind here? We never went in here, right? So it's weird. We never went in there, and we never did this. I guess we should have pressed this before, right? Oh, that permanently activates. Oh, no, it doesn't. It only temporarily activates. But well, I guess if you get trapped, it's a way out. But I didn't need to use that arrow. I don't know if it's like just a bonus area that you can get into just to see the companion cube, I guess. But yeah, all in all, pretty good puzzle. Really good puzzle. A little bit big. The size of it is probably a little bit daunting for some players. But yeah, once you kind of buckle down and start to think about how things work, it's not too bad. I mean, I was stumped at the end because of like that, and I think due to the size, I just generally forgot about this area here, which I'm glad I kind of found in the end. But yeah, once again, thanks Fumbly for suggesting. Really enjoyed that map, and hopefully we'll get to play some more of yours in the near future. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head up to my Google form. I'll link to that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.